Damn, yeah, they even throw the oranges on. They said, fuck what I had going.
Now, I put these 2010s on. That changes shit. These
jerseys. Is that Tico the guy back there?
It is.
Damn, that's I forgot he was on the Jets.
That's Wash Tico, because, like, I forgot that he was even on the game, man.
Yeah, I know. He ain't the same.
It's like, you know, like, everybody talks about Tony Pollard now.
The downfall of Thanos and the downfall of Tico, you know, kind of go together. That's crazy. I ain't the same without my boy. He won me a lot of skills.
What's wild is, like, I forgot all about him, though.
Yeah, I know. Like,
it's all Tony Pollard.
Yeah, we found the new gym. We forgot about him. Not me, but he injury prone and shit. I tried to get him on one season. He just wasn't the same. And I'm gonna tell you how I know too. Every time it's the one that you can't see the ball on defense. Yeah, that's like my kryptonite. I crumble every time. That's the one I hate more than any other. It's a lot of them that I don't like. I hate the one where my high routes don't register and I gotta call them like 8 times. I hate that one.
That's the worst one.
I hate that one. But my least favorite is where I can't see the ball. Like, that's just. Like, that shit's heat. Man, I couldn't see the ball, and this nigga had Trey Lance with the shit. He had Trey Lance where he could see what coverage I was in.
Oh, yeah, the Omaha.
Omaha, he had Trey Lance Omaha activated, and I couldn't see the ball. I was like, oh, yeah, GG's. GG's. But I had a couple. Nigga, Buddha dropped the pick and shit. I'm like, what is going on? You gotta make it count.
It just snowballed so fast.
Nah, quick. I knew it, though. I didn't like that we was trading buckets that quick either. But it's all good.
I was about to put that in the chat, too. I was gonna say, damn, it's a high scoring ass.
Yeah, first quarter. First quarter was 21-14. I'm like, I don't even play like that. That ain't even my style.
Yeah, because you was just saying, like, oh, yeah, I ain't got enough killers on offense, this, that. I'm like, hold on.
Yeah, they start scoring. 30 in the first half. Debo had a good game, though, even though we lost.
Yeah.
I was like, darn. This damn slow-ass linebacker.
Yeah, I had to take a chance.
Now, that's a good one. You know, I don't even know who on this roster. I ain't even touch nothing, but I just went and put Drew Locke in. That was it. I ain't go just nothing. Browning got to be better than that, though. It shouldn't, but it often does, because your thought process during the week is how you're going to get after that offense and make your plays.
And when they make one against you, I thought that would take you out of the play.
Yeah, it almost did a little bit. AJ Johnson, no, that's a dog. That's a UT product right there. he not from Clarksville. I said he might be from your city.
Oh, damn.
But nah, he not. He from, I don't know where he from, but he the one, he was going to the league first round, and he got accused of some rape, but they dropped the charges and nothing.
Ooh.
And it cost him bread, but he ended up still making it to the league.
Oh, I remember that.
Hey, boy, is that Mr. Get Bag himself?
That is. Man, he was on that.
Yes, sir. The Get Bag guy. Hey, this is my weakness, too. Niggas be in this trio, they be whooping my ass. I mean, the empty set.
Yeah.
The empty set is,
Honestly, for me, it's just gun bunching. Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Oh! Whoa! Zach! Jesus!
It was that bad. Yeah, I don't even know who you're throwing it to. That's why I know who's bad. He's doing it to me. Yeah, that was terrible.
Like, he was like, going on a go route. It wasn't a post or nothing.
He threw that way inside. They got that boy PS2 out there, though. They forgot some straight little pieces.
PS2 is, like, the hardest.
Yeah, this shit hard. This shit hard. What you call a rookie mistake.
Oh, I got my boy Melvin and Drew, the band back together.
Shit.
Big Noah. Right now to throw. Throwing the outline incomplete. It's Gordon. And a gain of about four here moves this from the six up to the 10.
That might feel like a little bit of a lost opportunity there for the offense because the defense brought pressure that time.
And sometimes against that, you get out
to your running back and it can turn into a big game. I need to update my fucking playbook too. I've been calling these same plays for too long. That's what it is.
Same.
I be looking at the same ass plays like, damn.
Yeah, I
don't know. I don't know if he is. I know he was on last year's, on last gen, the last one they made on last gen. He was shifting. But I don't know. I ain't played with him. I ain't got him on next gen yet. Gave the ball to the offense. It's now the offense's responsibility to pay that off for them, to show respect to them. Hey, you guys got some turnover. We appreciate it. They will continue their drive. Man, they had that shit sold up. Seeing no options and throws it away. Man, I seen you come on that blitz. I knew something was gonna be open, but I didn't have shit.
Man,
I had it on the post. Your nigga stayed home. Oh, that's my boy. That's White Chocolate out there. I should have known better than that. I didn't even know he was on the Jets in real life. That's how you know something.
He's wasting away. That means he's a Madden All-Star. Yeah, he backed Judy like that?
Yeah, Judy. Nah, but you know, that's a goon, though. I really didn't want to give him up. I just had to.
What defense you're in, Bruce?
If I like that. 56, Mike, 56. You must be getting tired of seeing me.
Mike 56. After the interception, here's Wilson.
I seen that route. Damn, is that my boy? It is. I knew Eli played with him though, because I got him in fantasy too.
Who's my favorite receiver that came out of the draft last year?
Nah, he's good. Only thing he missing on Madden is the good jukes.
Yeah, because he's low key a running back, bro.
Jay Sweet.
What the? Hold on.
Wilson. Good fade. Fuck me up.
Oh no, being too.
Yeah, you just didn't have enough room for it. That's all that was.
And I threw it late.
Yeah, late. PS2 going for the fucking deflection. If you don't pick that off, boy. Scrimmage once again, the five as they get ready for second and goal. I'm gonna call your bluff.
Wilson. Oh my God. Picked off by Justin Simmons. It was a dangerous throw, but he still is throwing to the other team.
He said, help, Zach. Help. You got to think he's
a rookie. Actually, no. Confidence start to become a factor? I think that's a great question.
He really kind of had me beat a little bit on that zig route.
I thought that he was going to read it.
Yeah, I read it kind of late. I knew you'd look away from it. Two interceptions for him in college and a half. I mean, that just didn't happen. He'll let this
go deep. Oh, no. And now this is intercepted. My goodness. We are playing some sloppy football, bro. What is wrong with this?
I don't know. Nah, I ain't even running the ball for real.
That's what I was thinking too.
Yeah, neither one of us really running the ball for real. But this is not, you know.
Because I mean, yeah, with the Spars, it's like, why not?
Spars is time to try shit for real.
I think I might have to start not doing this as far as. Maybe I should just like play.
Yeah, play for real.
My life depends on it.
Yeah, play for real. Not a big window to throw. Coverage wasn't too bad there. Nah, because I definitely would have threw that away in real. And catch the ball. In the season, the franchise game. They go play action now, Wilson. Oh, I got stuck. I just, you know, that's me.
Oh! I just said I'm a play for real.
Nah, that really wasn't a bad throw, though, because I got stuck. You really should have zipped it instead of touched. As time will run out on this first quarter
of play. No score. All right, coach, after we get the ball back. Be an honorable citizen, please.
Drew said, I'm finna log off. Y'all ass.
Oh, you streaming?
Yeah, I just turned it on. I didn't even post it. Nobody told you to be Noti Gang, dude. Ah, good call. Good click off. He got a good hit, too. A good little spin, though. Is that Sutton or Tim Patrick?
Don't worry about it.
And he's got it past the 30 before he's hit and dropped. I like watching the wide receiver screen because it's a real teamwork play. Because guess what? The guy catching the ball, he'll get all the credit. But how about the people up to block in front of him, either fellow receivers or offensive linemen? That makes that play a really nice timing play, and sometimes it can break big. From the 32 now, here's first and 10. 52 at fullback? Oh my gosh. Get somebody on the roster. I suck. I can never see him back. Goodness gracious. This thing happened. That was happening to me then, too. I was getting upset. Want to see what they can get? Taking the big shot downfield. Keep your feet in bounds. It'd be certain animation. Now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Lock going to hand it off here to Gordon. And able to use his blockers to get this up over the 40. 9 yards, not quite enough, and they'll be left now with third and one. And that looked like some pretty easy yardage there right up the gut. And he's a guy that has some height to him, so when you don't have to drop a shoulder or create or get through contact or trash, it's a lot easier to stay upright, see the field, and make a run as we just saw there. Toward the sideline, did he keep the field? Oh. You was trying to big hit me on that one.
I was.
It was missed. I knew it. Now
that's all about making something. So I was like, I know he's juke. I'm finna fucking kill this dude.
That's why I did spin. That's why I went to the juke and not the spin. The spin, I don't realize that. If they can catch you on that spin, that bitch coming out.
Ah, I ran into him. Good pass. I could have got there.
Yeah, that's what happened on me. I thought I wasn't going to be able to get to yours either. I tell you, I kind of zipped that one, you know. Oh, yeah, you did. You got super stuck.
Man. And it doesn't take much to create that extra bit of space that a guy
of his speed needs. If you go play action, all you want. I need it. And that's another thing, too. I don't do. I don't run in them heavy packages enough. I don't throw out of them heavy packages enough. I need to start. I need to start running and throwing off that power. Damn, I got JL up.
And JL just be passing by. You just gotta pick him off like a couple good times. But if he gets in a rhythm, like he goes crazy.
Nah, especially with Tom Brady too.
Man.
The New York offense taking over for their next possession. And with three interceptions thrown already, we'll see. Do they rely more on the ground game here?
They may have to change things offensively to try and settle things down, not just for the guy throwing the ball, but for the rest of the offensive unit, because his confidence has to be shaken a little bit.
Get back there. Is the backup going to start to warm up?
Ooh, he's not good.
Eat out like that? Come on, PF2. They ain't let me. I'm going to score, though. That's the damn guy, Zach Wilson. He got him in, but he gonna throw some ducks too, though.
Man, PS2 got he got back there though. That was scary.
Yeah, if he had acrobat, he would have made that play.
An extra back to make sure the quarterback has time to deliver the football.
From the red zone now, here's Wilson on first down.
Oh,
his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today.
That wasn't a bad read. That was just a great defensive play.
Yeah, Justin Simmons was just kind of sending back. I thought it was open. I didn't even see him.
He turned around to get there.
Yeah, that was all. That was all CPU too. That was crazy because I didn't even see him. Face
mask. There's a lot going on in between the years.
There certainly is, and probably way too
much. Yeah, like he completely bailed.
He's probably doubting himself a little bit.
Play recognition type shit.
But here's what he needs to do.
That's what we were just talking about with Larry.
Go to the press conference. Meet it head on. Ensure your teammates, you're ready to shoulder what happened today, and you'll be ready for the next game. And if he can do that,
oh, Gidry, this is a turn to go.
Picked off at the 48. They had him back deep, got the interception, and now they start inside the 10.
Partner forgets starting inside the red zone. They're inside the green zone. From the 10-yard line in, a lot of teams call it that. Because that's the money zone. Get it into the end zone and make your catch.
360
interception. That was great. No, it was a bad throw, though. I knew it was a
quick change in the situation here.
I don't like that.
I don't want to show you that.
They'll run with Carter. And from the 9, they get this to the 5-yard line.
Well, they did throw interceptions on their last two drives. So
yeah, I'm playing to Yo after this game. I need to semi-lock in, Joe. Yo got them fucking weapons, too. He got Kelsey with Brady, too.
Smack down on the 5-yard line. Here's second and goal.
Last time I had beat him, but I caught some early picks.
One more time with Carter. He'll get this one back to the 5-yard line, but no further than that.
That's the thing about playing the Browns and the Jets. I said Browns and Broncos and the Jets, too. That O-line probably garbage in the mud.
You
had to put that one on time, because if you were a second late, it's either out of bounds or a pick.
Extra point splits the offense, and we are tied here in the second quarter.
I need to get better in the red zone.
So I'll leave it at 7 now as they kick it away.
I need to get better at running, honestly. I should be running.
And Spencer will I haven't had a good run bring it out here.
I've been passing better, but I need to run.
Cruz gave everybody plus one. It was physical.
Oh, for the cutting people. Oh, shit.
The Broncos onto the field, ready to start their next drive. And last time, one play interception. So this offense, they should be fresh.
That's a good way of putting it.
Come on now. Talk on us.
A lot of people think the very next time out, run the football,
Get my way. Bitch! Smacking everybody. I'm fucking Debo.
Dude. No offense. Hold on to the rock. My goodness, man. Hold on to the ball, Noah. Where's Gerald Everett when you need him?
Even shit play to the outside,
bro. Hey, for real, this shit don't be worth
the outside. Of
course, the catch was that Z. You know that Z be fucking computer up. Stay on his feet and gain all that additional yardage.
Yeah. So maybe
slide it's so predictable too. That's what's so crazy about it. Like you can see that shit. Only thing stopping it is the hard flats. Now lock again. That ain't Glock though, that dude Glock. That ain't me Glock.
That's
yeah, that's 66 overall Drew Lock. That ain't big 80, big 83 Glock. And that's another thing too. I went into the season, especially against the Raiders, I'm like, I'm about to turn Glock up. Whatever we do. So I was trying for I didn't run the ball at all. I really was nervous when you were sitting on white chocolate.
Fucking DN was. That's a D lineman, it looked like.
Here's second and a yard. There's Locke. And he's got it. And they are able to stop him, but he does take it all the way to the
two. I was praying. I seen him come down, so I'm like, okay, he's covered through. I seen you baseline it, so I'm like, hopefully he come down hard. A
nice throw there. I just wanted to do something different.
Yeah, that's the only thing. I be trying to hide my cover three too, and that base line will fuck that cover three. Like, you know, he didn't get in. Come on, Britt. Come on, Britt.
Second down and goal. Block. And this is caught for a Bronco touchdown.
Did you run commit?
Yeah,
that's crazy. When nobody open for real though, like not
I
like wild.
To the right though.
Oh, okay, so what? That's why it looked a little awkward. It went straight at the middle. Extra point from McNair. I almost panicked. I was like, oh shit. It looked like a run commit, but then at the same time, you still had niggas like in coverage. So like, you know, you know,
I had never seen the run commit to the right not be right. You know, like, it's usually like a run.
Yeah, yeah. Here comes a return from the middle of the end zone. And that boy T-Cole got the same swag that he had three Madden's ago, man. Bring back T-Cole, man. I got to resurrect my nigga.
And then about 35 years old, man.
The New York offense taking over for their next possession as they take over here with 11 seconds remaining.
Yeah, we don't trust 78. Oh.
Now Wilson on first down. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
A lot of times it's that first read that you had. Maybe you get it in pre-snap. He locked in on his target, but he was covered quite well, and that one's incomplete.
To throw again on second down, Wilson.
Let me throw it.
If he get the pass, oh please. You know what I got to do now. I mean, I could do it, but I got to get in it now. Can't take no risks.
Okay. So back-to-back incompletions, and that has him staring at a third and 10. Check mark 45.
final play of the half.
It's Wilson.
Helmet to helmet, Corey Davis.
Shy of midfield. That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go.
Are we in week two?
We'll have plenty more to see after the break. Both teams making their final adjustments for the second half to come. And to bring the action your way, we go back to MetLife Stadium and Brandon Gaudin. And we welcome you back live now inside the booth alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gaudin, set and ready to rock for the third quarter. Broncos with a lead, and they will be receiving this kickoff here as quarter three is underway. Deontay Spencer on the return from his end zone. And only able to get this.
He almost got skinny in there.
So probably should have opted for the touchdown.
I thought I hit you. I just ended up on the other side.
All right. 14-7. Let's go put a good drive together, Bruce. Get ready to take that.
And Charles, they got the lead. And I would imagine the overall halftime tone was a positive one. But what do you think the talking points were in the locker room?
There were three talking points at the half, partner. All of them were about turnovers because they were pretty loose with the ball. Otherwise, this lead could be even bigger.
Okay,
and I don't think that they overly hooked on it.
Yeah, that ain't even really my bomb play, though. I don't throw that bomb. That's definitely just a run play.
And he's going to have a Broncos first down as good running gets him to about the 44. They've got the lead early here in the third quarter, and runs like that are how they establish that lead in the first half.
I love the fact that you're using the word lead because they are leading from the front, pounding on the defense right now with the running game, and truly establishing themselves here in the second half.
Locke's throw here into the hands of the receiver, Judy. And all the way home for a Broncos score. I think it's fair to say there's nothing that gets a crowd to its feet quite like a big
man. I know this, dude, because especially the Raiders, too. Dude was outrunning me with a tight end.
That
scene, he was abusing, bro. But I don't know how to play that man. I got to learn how to play man.
You just can't play cover three all the time.
Yeah. I was mixing some two and shit, some six in there, but I'd be scared. I'd be scared of that cover six and cover two. The niggas be posting that for real.
Now, the cover six, I really don't protect it.
It's really, I got to switch too. I got to put Buddha back at sub back or two. I tried to put Darnell Savage there just so I can turn him up, but my defense was meant for Buddha to be there. It's really meant for Ashton Davis to be over top two. It was a perfect combo. Without him, Eli Apple ain't near that safety. So my triangle back.
Safety is on it, man.
Man. Triangle back. Oh,
what
is
this happening, man?
Then the nigga caught me in that press 3-2. Burnt Shaquille Griffin like in the 94 speed one. Good one. That was a good speed right there.
Second and right into yard.
Just about every quarterback is trained to really look downfield first before you come back and make a nice safe throw. And in this case, that's exactly what he did. Found his running back, let him create some space, and it turned out to be a nice play for the offense.
Off the play fake. Here's Wilson. Nowhere to go here. He lost the football.
Oh, I might get some yards.
Fortunate to get that football back. He's trailing here in the second half. Last thing they needed was to lose the possession.
And the word I think of here is opportunity, because it could have been lost there. Their chance to score points. And the opportunity for the defense was to go ahead and really close this game down if they were able to get possession.
I appreciate that. I said, I appreciate that.
Oh, God, I need time, though.
I'm getting the sense that this offense is getting frustrated. Here we are into the third quarter, and they've had plenty of opportunities to get in sync. Thus far, that hasn't happened. They're looking for answers.
Hey, all right, with the man defense. See it now. Have back-to-back plays. See what niggas be running.
Denver does have good coverage, so yeah, some good points.
Almost died. Soaking water. You know, confident almost feels like one.
Oh, wow. I said, oh, wow, that was crazy.
They'll try and throw for it with Wilson.
I should have let him get up and go behind the line. That's a good route, good ball. I told nigga play outside, but I guess he was too far. He was too far for sure.
Excellent. Makes a quarterback look a whole lot better. Show a 1st and 10 now in Denver territory at the 44-yard line.
It just don't line up. Dude, I'm committing to the pass on that.
They have not given up much of anything in the run game. Case in point right there.
That was actually a good play. Looking at a 2nd and 11 now after the loss.
They'll go again with Carter. They held that block that time.
Man, that was up to me. I had to read the read that shit. 8 yards on the ground there, and now they're looking at a 3rd and 2.
I wanted to put a nigga in the hard flats. I just it wasn't worth it. Cause that's what be happening. Sometimes I be trying to play that short shit and nigga burn my lights out.
We hardly ever see anyone really run for it on short yardage. So they're gonna throw the football more times than not. That was a nice easy rhythm throw right there, and they pick up the 1st down. Play action. It's Wilson.
I didn't think I was getting there when you was throwing it, though. I know as I got closer, I was like, damn, go for that. Because I was about to just go square and try to deflect it. I thought I was, so I got closer than I expected to.
It's 1st and 10 from the 10.
Nervous, but let me know something.
Caught right side, Davis.
Good tackle, boy.
2nd and 10. Man, you gotta be a dog out there, man.
I thought Corey Davis was gonna be a dog coming out of college. I'm not gonna lie. I was a huge Corey Davis fan.
I did too.
I liked him at Western. I ain't gonna lie. He was strong. He was physical. I mean, he still is. He just ain't consistent. Where?
Western Michigan, or was he Central Michigan?
Who came? Yeah, that's where Corey Davis. Who you said? Who else came out of there?
Antonio Brown.
Nah, he came out of Central Michigan.
Okay,
I overran it too. That was just crazy.
I know. I was ready to make that cutback move. First down, not much better there. 2 yard gain.
Not no blocking on the pursuit.
Not as much running it as we just saw once again on that last play. Stopped after a very short gain. But I wouldn't abandon the run totally, because otherwise, pass rushers just tee off on your quarterback. Makes it very, very difficult for him in that situation. Wilson.
Oh, he dropped it.
It's incomplete. That was a touchdown if he could have hung on. Instead, it was a well-timed collision.
Exactly. Too much time back there.
That was a fucking dime, too, though.
And they're indeed going to go for it here on 4th down. So trailing here in the last quarter. Let's see how this plays out. Here we go. It's Wilson on 4th down.
Hey. Oh, I did it perfectly, though. I'm happy.
Yeah, he did. That was a good one.
Because Devontae Adams, he's coming down.
Oh, yeah. Easy. DJ Moore, big 9-9. Big 9-9.
He's actually 9'8 now, but like we ain't really announced it to the public. You know what I'm saying? He's still got the 99 jersey.
Big stop on the turnover on downs to get the football back, and now it's just all about salting this one away.
White Chocolate is out here. That's my goon, man. It makes me more and more sad that I traded him every big play that you made.
He's trying to make a statement today.
Damn, man. Me. I'm sorry. I promise I didn't want to do it. I had to. I was forced into that. Just protecting the football at this point. And knowing that the defensive guys are coming after the ball more than they are the person. Oh, yeah. Oh. They'll fire one downfield for Fant. Dude, Glock is crazy.
Man.
In fact, Noah Fant was wide open when I first was breaking the tackle. So I'm like, I'm trying to throw it back to him. I'm not even looking where he at no more. I sent him upfield. I thought he would have stopped by then. That nigga kept going upfield. Perfect 3-for-3 as they look to keep things going. Glock. Here it's 3rd and 2. Glock now to throw. That's a drive. That's not a fumble, dude. That's a drive. I didn't have control of it.
Nah, he did a football move.
Nah, he did. I was definitely in the spin move. Oh, I've been fumbling, dude. I'm not him. I am not him, babe. I am not him. Mad enough.
He's so funny. You're so dramatic, bro.
Man, fumbling. You know how I am. He dropped that too.
I threw it too late. That's just me. I think that's the shit I gotta get better at. It's like, I'll just throw it because I'm like, ah, damn, it's not open. I'll just take this check down. But that's when I need to just run. But I need to get him.
Yeah, you can. You don't run it out.
I don't, man. I gotta remember. So let's run right here. Yeah.
I thought they were mad. It was gonna take you out of the slide to give me the fumble.
Hey, you feeling all positive? Like, yeah, I'm gonna start on the ball. Yeah, fumble. Nah. Excellent job getting down and avoiding the big hit. Not need that negativity.
There's Wilson to throw. Right. Oh! I don't know what's up. My controller must
be messed up. That's veteran. That should not have worked. Yeah, that's a super big. And baseball might have called that a
frozen road. I like it when you bring the diamond. It ain't been okay. Oh, yeah. It ain't been letting me. I've had a couple of them, though. It did me like that a couple times. I don't know what it is. I ain't updated my controller like once, though.
I will say, like, my Zach Wilson is way more accurate than
that. Yeah, you got a season. Yeah. Season under your belt. Because, now, it wasn't a bad read. I seen the post.
Yeah. It was there. Hey, it was
that
just,
man,
he usually zips
I'm going to try that. Dude, it don't work like that for me on franchise. That man, niggas is playing good, man.
It's two things. It's like the Jets don't really have no dogs.
Yeah, they don't.
Two, the Broncos do have, like, some really good corners.
Yeah, some straight defenders for sure.
Your corners are good, though, because, I mean, you went straight defense to start off, didn't you?
Yeah, I got good corners. They don't be, like, Griffin and, I mean, Horn a superstar now, though, because that's what I put on him. It was going on Elijah Moore until we traded for Debo. Ready to start their next drive. Now, Charles, of course, you got to remember, last possession they fumbled, it led to a touchdown. One score game here, got to be careful. And this is where coaching and training really comes into play, doesn't it? What does everyone say?
Drop it. That mantra has to come to the front. They got to take care of business right here and act like the last series just didn't happen. What may seem a little unorthodox to some people, got the lead, fourth quarter, yet he's still firing away. I think he believes that's the best way to go ahead and win the game.
Yeah, a lot of coaches say, let's just run the football, be conservative. He's sticking to his game plan.
Now, that is his game, and that's what they're going to ride.
And he'll take it across midfield down into Jet territory. 8 yards the gain on that last run. Here's second and a couple. Fakes the give to Gordon. Now here's Locke to throw. Sliding out of the pocket. On the run. He'll let this go deep right side. But look at this. They get the turnover they needed. It's
I haven't got any water.
And the Jets are right back in this football game. He got outside the pocket there trying to improvise, and he was calling for the ball downfield, but still the interception.
I think what happened, he did call for the ball thinking that he was open, but I think the quarterback spotted him too late, and that margin that he had on the defenders, that got eaten up, and they came up with the interception.
Yeah,
his pass is like pain.
He's getting all the way there. But still, I had to go square though, because I didn't
I should have been more aggressive and like cut down on it. But I was like, oh yeah, it'll get there.
An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10.
Ooh.
To throw is Wilson. And he'll be corralled well upfield right around the 40-yard line. On first and 10, it's Carter.
Get there. Yes, sir. Good catch. Man. Best blocking we had all day. Man, one man miss.
I should have went for the big hit, though. Hey, I ran through.
Still an important piece of business to take care of, the extra point.
I don't know. It's just like every time I get scored on, all I see on the screen is the cover six.
Yeah, now that cover six for sure is not.
It could be a run, it could be a pass. It's just.
Kicks away. Out of the end zone comes Spencer. And the decision to bring it out, not a good one, as he's tackled at the 15.
Yeah, this is why I spar. I just pick my kicking plans because a lot of them I'm not bringing out. But I
need to regroup after a costly interception last time. It led to a tying touchdown. 21 all is where we stand, and they've got it first and 10.
Oh,
Locks throw into the hands of Fan.
I don't know why I didn't.
Yeah, I had a feeling you weren't going to commit fully to it. I was hoping. That was me just playing your team and seeing the bait.
He's got Gordon. And he's out of bounds, able to take this one up to the 35.
And we see another pitch and catch there to the running back. This position just continues to evolve. They become just as critical to the passing attack as a lot of receivers, tight ends, because their ability to make people miss in the open field can really generate big plays for an offense.
And that's going to be another first down as the tackle made at the Jets 39.
But they picked up a little bit of yardage there. And now, in this situation,
Hammer
should be in no
yes, KJ.
To run a play really fast. Let the clock wind down.
First time, first catch of the game.
Come up on a first and 10. Lock. This is the tight end Fan. And he is out of bounds inside the 30.
All right, now.
Now four completions in a row. A good bounce back following the interception last drive.
Certainly not letting it affect him, that's for sure. And we all know interceptions are going to happen. So the big trick, don't let it affect you going forward.
As soon as he gave him confidence.
Get that one out of the rotation. Give me a fresh ball.
Right, so let's go.
He said, not the weary.
He's throwing a football today.
Not the fear. The Drew, the real Drew Lock will appear.
A few more to get his guys downfield.
Well, the way he's thrown it leads him to believe that he's going to get those completions. And that means the guys going after passes, they'll run even harder because they expect it as well.
Ooh, is that a face mask?
What?
First down and a late flag here, too.
Flags? What are that? What?
Yeah, it only happened when you're trying to strip occasionally.
So a big penalty there on the face mask leads to first and 10. Lock to throw. That's out to the flag for Gordon. And he's brought down just outside of the 10 at the 11. The Jets are going to use the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 35 seconds left to go. On second down, they'll run the court. Brought down just shy of the 5 at the 6.
At least let me get a chance, bro.
Yo, guys, it's 31-74. You shouldn't even beat 31-2. Cover 2. That's going to be just cover 2.
This is caught. And that's a touchdown as they broke in our tie here in the final minute of the 4.
Cover 2.
More of these my heart can take, my man. I just don't know. Another big touchdown late in the game. They look like they're in control, but still, there's a chance. Block the extra point, go down and score, kick the extra point themselves. They can pull this one out.
Yeah, but also on the sideline that just took the lead, you got to get your defense ready and the special teams unit for the kickoff coming up.
And you said that twice as long as my heart. Rookie Zach Wilson, you can do that, bro. That's easy. That's easy.
And with time a factor here late, it's just taking it in. They'll start things out at the 25. The New York offense taking over for their next possession. One possession game. Time very much a factor. How does the offense handle this situation?
Well, in a lot of cases, they should be somewhat relaxed. And I know that's counterintuitive because this is a pressure situation.
Damn, yeah, y'all man is crazy.
Man, that's what I'm saying. It'll never work like this on franchise.
Like, I really got to throw 50-50 balls if I'm going to throw it right now.
And set yourself up defensively. You can't just lay back and let them do whatever they want. So it is a cat and mouse deal here.
And he can't get a throw.
What are you doing at? Yeah, why are you calling something out? Oh, it was a sack. Oh, I thought you got it off. Was you throwing that corner out?
No, I was throwing the post.
I mean, that post might have owned him. I was coming up under.
He got smacked, bro. Instead of stepping up in the pocket. Man, he got smacked. It fucked everything up.
Wilson to throw. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. He's got a man.
Wow. It's,
that was. Yeah. I need it one more time. Out. Good game, though. Who are you finna put your plus one on?
Glock? The throw power? Throw power? Because you're in 91. Slowly creep it up there.
You about to play J.O.?
Yeah. Tandem breakout, not the real one.
Yes, sir.
I hate it. It's for Elijah too. I need the real one.
Elijah, he already a superstar, ain't he? Or
no, star.
Okay. So what does it take? Like 2 touchdowns or 3 touchdowns?
3, but it's fake though. It's not gonna give him an upgrade.
Oh, it's like the
tandem
shit. Yeah.
Yep.
I hate those. Well, I mean, I don't hate them, but it's like after a while, like switch it to a real one.
Please.
I think one time it gave me like 3 straight weeks of tandem shit. And then I didn't get it that third week, and so I think it was just done.
You see, that's
some meals while you catch all my brothers balling. Ain't shooting no bricks. Hold up, check me out. I think the tables and turn. Forget the bridge, we don't do this till I let them all burn. They try to count me out. When that was the word, I bring it paper, paper, paper from the first to the first. They count me out, not count me in. Oh, I'm hot, sizzling. They say,
on God,
only ever care about one thing.
Ching, ching, ching.
Cha-chain, cha-chain, rackets, rackets.
Hit the bank.
Ba-bang, ba-bang, put you in your plate. Wait, they done got me started. Without me, it's not a party.
Nope.
Ma, he got it rocking. We bring havoc to your lobby. Ah! Tristan, he got shoddy. They gon' copy cause we poppin'. Blues up in my wallet. If I like it, then I cop it. Hold up, check me out. I think the tables and turn. Forget the bridge we don't build. It's time I let them all burn. They tried to count me out. Well, now it's the word. I bring it paper, word. Paper, paper from the first to the first. They count me out, not count me in. Oh, I'm hot, sizzling.
Don't
count me out,
nah.
It all begins
right here,
right now. Catch me if you can.
Only religion was the moon. Made a couple million, hallelujah. Daddy was a toy. Called a homeschooler. Never did homework. I was gone home with the work, no tutor. Used to have enough. Grew up with the hustlers and the killers. Now I'm kicking it with Puffy in the villa. Chillin', click full of zombies like Thriller. Got real, about to get real. That's just how I'm feeling.
Touchdown, I'ma burn it all to the ground. Make sure the whole world feel it. That's just how I'm feeling.
Back again up in the entertainment for you. Come for my M's, you get this double double. Make sure you bubble in this game because I love the trouble.
My fault, Bakes. I had to run outside real quick.
Oh, no, you good.
You want me to be?
Oh, there's Frank Cassie. He's about to punish him.
much, but tomorrow.
Rich is a funny dude. Bruce, what would you say? Should I make Ashton Davis faster, or should I make McCourty faster? McCourty has been age reduced, so he's been.
What's his speed?
McCourty's 91, Ashton Davis 93. I'm thinking about just like making everybody kind of like 93 and up.
Yeah, McCourty plays safety, don't he?
Yeah, he do. But right now I got him on the
Spellbacker.
Yeah, so.
Yeah, I
make McCourty faster. McCourty. Maybe. Yeah, McCourty. Yeah, it's either McCourty or I got 293 speed safeties and then 94, 93 as my corners. 91 sub and then an 87 sub linebacker. But that's Harrison Smith. I still should make him faster, but I would only do that if I know for sure this is the last year.
Yeah, it's tough.
Yeah. Where do we put the plus one in?
Yeah. I'm just saying.